Hey everyone, it's Mark. This is a quick demonstration video for a TEAC A4010S. This is an automatic reverse reel-to-reel tape deck. We're just going to record something and we'll play it back. We'll see how it sounds. Just a quick overview on this deck. I got this deck from the original owner's son. I gave it to my technician. He replaced both the VU meter lights with green LED lights. He also installed a brand new capstan belt. So the capstan drive belt has been replaced. He oiled the greased the tape lifting mechanism, cleaned all the pots and switches with deoxit, cleaned and demagged the heads. Everything on this deck is working really good. It sounds great. The reproduction quality is really, really top notch. It actually sounds amazing. It really does. It comes with the original power cord. It comes with both these reels and some used TDK tape. It comes with the original reel holders. I put some tin foil in these reel holders because they were a little loose, and that helped to tighten them up a little bit. So now they hold much, much better. But they work. They hold the reels down, which is, the most important thing. But anyways, let's record something. We'll play it back. We'll see how it sounds, and then we'll go through some of the various features and functions of the TEAC A4010S. All right, so what we're listening to right now is what's coming in from the CD player. If you hit this switch right here, that's actually what's being recorded on tape. So let's toggle back and forth between the two, see if we hear a difference. Let's go ahead and we'll stop the reel-to-reel. We'll stop the CD player. We'll rewind it back to the zero marker point. And we'll play it back and we'll see how it sounds. Overshot it a little bit. Oh, Yeah, that sounds great. It really does. This deck records and plays back at a really super high level. Just sounds fantastic. So this is the auto reverse function. Now there is music recorded on the other side of the tape. It's recorded at 3 3/4 IPS. We just recorded at 7.5. So let me change the speed and we'll hit the auto reverse. And this is the other music recorded on the other side. Steely Dan. So the auto reverse works fine. This also has a sensing strip indicator, so you can put metal sensing strips on the tape, and when it gets to the end of the tape playing in the forward direction, it'll automatically hit into auto reverse, so you can get the continuous play thing going. This is one of TX's first decks that came with that feature. So that's the 3 3/4 speed in the auto reverse. Let's get it playing in the other direction. This is rewind. Yeah, my technician did a really good job with this deck. He replaced the capstan drive belt. He replaced the VU meter lights with these green LEDs. He cleaned and demagged the heads. He greased several parts. He said that he had to repair this tension roller. The magnet apparently had come unglued, so he put that in its back, in its right spot. He did a lot of good work to this deck. He really did. Here's fast forward. Now it's dialed in really nice. It sounds great. It plays back great. It records great. Like I said earlier, it comes with the original power cord, which is always nice. The cabinet's got some chips on it. Right here, and I don't know if you could see that in the video, but and then right over here on this side. But for the most part, the wood cabinet's in really good condition, besides those two little chips. And the face is pretty clean. It's got, you know, it's got normal signs of wear and tear, but, you know, nothing really bad at all. And let's go ahead and play back the music that we recorded. Yeah, just a great deck in really good working condition. Brand new capstan drive belt. Everything's been cleaned. All the pots and switches have been cleaned. Heads have been cleaned to demag, checked for alignment. Everything works really great on this deck. And most importantly, it records and plays back wonderfully. It really sounds amazing. But anyways, thanks for watching.